What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Phew. Yeah. I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
Well, we'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight. Got a dangerous look about you. Hope you ain't here for me.
jumping a shaft. Yeah, you're probably right. Cut the hatch out. When I start talking crazy.
Keep telling him we're wrong.
Yo, psst. Hold. Psst. Let's go.
Nothing.
At least I should have known that was over.
What do you want? We don't need any more trouble around here.
Do you always point a gun at everyone you meet?
I'm afraid I do these days. If we lose any more of our crops, we'll be done for. Now you best get yourself on down the road. We've got nothing for you.
Didn't you ask the Minutemen for help?
You're with the Minutemen? I didn't really think you fellas still existed. We sent word with one of them passing traitors, but honestly, I never expected anything to come of it. Most people don't put much stock in the Minutemen these days after Quincy. Bad business, that.
Is there something you need my help with?
Whew. Yeah, I'm damn glad you're here. There's a raider gang that's been giving us trouble for weeks. Stealing food and supplies, threatening to kill us all if we don't pony up. We know where they're coming from, but we can't go up against a gang like that.
Will you be willing to join the Minutemen once I've dealt with those raiders?
Well, we'll certainly give it a good long think. People have gotten used to not being able to count on you folks. That's not going to change overnight.
Seems to be growing well.
Well, this place is starting to feel like home. Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go of this. Trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more of a target we become. What we need is to get some defenses set up. Then maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
What sort of defenses did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
Just when you think you're safe, you're not. That's how they always get you.
That'll help make everyone feel a little more secure. Thanks. It's been a long road. But yeah, I think this is it. Home. Feels good.
What next?
Well, I guess figuring out how to get back to living, instead of just surviving. Of course, you know you're welcome anytime. My door's always open to you. Windows, too. Some of the walls, actually, come to think of it. I guess I better get back to it. Take care now.
I'd like to trade some items.
Nice job with those defenses. I've got nothing else I need right now. I think Preston may want to chat, though.